what other creepy goings on happen around a Freddy Fazbear?
Well, the lights flicker quite often. There are grotesque children's drawings posted all around the office, and occasionally you have to put on a mask so the mechanical children's animatronics don't forcibly stuff you into an exoskeleton or jump out and go.
I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2 or 3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try.
Welcome, sir.
Hello, hello.
Hello, good sir.
Hello.
Yes, greetings, my main man.
Hello?
Hey.
Hello?
Hey.
Hello?
Hey.
Hello, hello?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Hello, hey, howdy, greetings, bonjour. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and all our configurations of me. My name is Wilford Warfstache, and I bring you the interview of all my triumphant return to hard-hitting journalism. I'd like to welcome my special guest, head of security at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Funga! You seem to be strongly inferring the amount of booze that occurs.
Yes, there are a lot of booze.
How many booze?
A lot of booze.
And if you were to count them each?
Anywhere from 2 to 5 booze.
My God, man! I have no idea how you go about dealing with that many booze.
Thank you.